By tradition, students are expected to know the sines and the cosines of certain special angles. Although the rise of easy access to calculator technology risks making this material obsolete, it cannot be omitted from a class that is frequently used as a prerequisite for calculus. Most calculus professors will assume that you have memorized this material.